Now, to see who goes first, let's roll some dice. Hey, okay. Cool. I would like to be on the play.
Okay.
And then, whenever you are ready. All right. Or wherever you set yours. Sorry.
It's fine.
I always set mine on the side opposite the camera, so force of habit kicks in.
No one expects me
to. I will keep.
I guess I'll keep.
Alright. We'll start off with a Sacred Foundry. Pass the turn.
One sweep teeth, you're good.
Okay. Cavern of Souls, naming elementals.
Okay.
I'll play a, you know, Brighthearth Banneret. Makes my stuff cheaper. And then I'll pass the turn.
I'll in turn, go to 19. 19.
Very good.
I'll get a breeding pool.
Oh. Ha! Okay. No T1 glycerol?
No. I think you'll find out this turn, though.
Okay. Nobody surprised
me. I'll try to remember. Do my best. Blighted Agent, go. Take Moth into Blighted Agent. Oh, okay, never mind.
Play a Secret Drug Builder.
Okay, okay.
And then
fair enough. That's. You had me scared for a sec. Gotta love quotes like those. Primal Beyond.
Yep.
Any color for elementals that I have to reveal to make it come in tapped. Reveal Fulminator Mage. Cast Fulminator Mage.
Mm-hmm.
Sack for Breeding Pool.
Yep.
I'm not going to let you untap with that, sorry. Swing.
I'll declare block and sack. Sure.
Fair enough. I was actually, since they would trade, I was actually unsure whether you're going to do that. If damage were on the stack, oh god.
I would play Mog Fanatic. Actually, no, I won't, because I wouldn't get a land. Probably in another deck, though.
Man. It would take something like that to make Unsummon viable again, I imagine. Oh.
Okay, I'll try.
Another elder.
Yep. And you're good.
Okay. Ancient Ziggurat, any color but only for creatures.
Yep.
Do this now. Mulldrifter, divination with wings. Combat?
Yep.
Derp? Same bit?
Yeah.
Okay. And then I will pass to you, man. I know Fulminator Mage is time walk, but I don't know if that's enough. Maybe not.
And I guess also at the end of the turn.
Oh, cool. Drifter's dead. Rip. Rest in peace, bro. Rip and pepperoni.
Well, one sort of teeth, then I'll pass.
Okay. Well, Fulminator doesn't get there. Okay. Well, reflecting pool. Mm-hmm. So I'll have the entire five color club over here. Incandescent Soulstoke. Elementals I control get +1/+1, and I can tap it to start puking creatures out.
Okay. What do you mean by puking creatures?
Well, they die at the end of turn, but they gain haste.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Combat? Mm-hmm. Swing 2.
I'll take it.
Beep it. Main 2. Mm-hmm. Woodland Wanderer, Converge 3. Little bit of a non-bo with Banneret, ironically.
Yeah, I guess that's fine.
Okay, I'll get my counters out and then I'll pass the turn.
Okay. I'll instep crack the heath.
Okay.
We're going to 16.
Can I see a... No.
No, I really...
I think we'll just get...
Oh, okay. Shoutouts for playing around with Fulminator Mage.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna check my sideboard really quickly. Okay.
Maybe I'll just pass.
Whee! Plop. Draw. Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Swing with the team?
I think...
10.
Before blockers...
Okay. Path?
Yep.
Does it not look like an Eldrazi? I'll go and get a... mountain?
Yep. And then I'll... Snapcaster... A... Bolt.
Ooh, I feel the blowout. And then block the banneret?
Yep.
Fair enough. I have that. And then I'll pass turn.
But unfortunately, I can't pass this for white banner.
Whee!
I also have that. That's why I really wanted that life spring here.
I think I'll just play a Scourge Tribe and pass.
Okay. Elementals? Pass.
Oh, I'll attack for one.
Might as well. Soccer Tribe get there.
Yes.
Flamekin Harbinger?
Yep.
Trigger?
How long do we have, by the way?
Yeah, you guys are done early. Liege at the Tangle? I would be surprised if you knew what that did.
I got one.
Oh.
Not in this deck. Some new commander garbage.
Yeah, that's usually what this thing is, and it probably still is in this deck.
Well, it looks kind of scary when it costs like 4 less.
Yeah.
That's fine. Is it shuffle? Do you put it
no,
on
it's
top?
On top. Yeah. Oh god, one mana added to hand. That would be sick. Pass turn.
Okay, I think in turn on. Worldly Council.
Interesting. I'm sorry.
So it's
top
like
X cards of your library. Okay. So
it's like impulse.
It is actual impulse at this point. Fair enough.
I didn't see that.
Yeah. You didn't, I did. If you want to shuffle all but the bottom three just to make sure.
No, that's true.
Okay. I mean, yeah.
Whatever a non-token
creature
just battlefield and solar missile battle.
Okay.
Cool. I forgot to take one off the wind swoop.
Okay. Sorry about that. Primal Beyond revealing Liege of the Tangle.
Yep.
Since Yeah, no.
I got this magic.
Combat?
Yep.
Dirt?
Well, I'll take it.
Okay. Main tier?
Two of time warp.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, that can't be countered.
You can still draw a card, but no, that can't be countered.
Oh, let's draw a card.
Okay. Yeah, double cavern. And then pass turn.
Yep.
Double rainbow. I mean, that's kind of what these things are. Double rainbows in this deck.
Oops, get saved. I'm gonna make a really weird play. For five, I'll play Candlelight.
For four? Okay. Supreme Verdict?
No. I'll pass that.
Really? Okay. Can't let me have my fun.
And
fail to find. If you want to shuffle, you can. I don't think we know the location of any cards in here.
Nah.
Well, okay.
And I guess I'll just pass.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think I'll actually just block tech.
Okay. Ancient Ziggurat. Smokebraider.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn. Slowly but surely. Jeez, that is a lot of basics. And the unbasics, too. Was that the unglued or unhinged?
Oh, this is the unglued.
Unglued, okay.
I'm just really scared of Fulminator Mage right now.
This is me not blaming you at all. It's a card.
If it's a creature, it goes in your hand, otherwise it goes in the graveyard.
He's really loud. He's excited.
One, two, three. Oh, electrolytes.
Oh, okay. Why not?
No, I just got to cast a Liege for two, and I'm going to build the top three and build one of
Stomping Grounds.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna roll the dice.
Results?
Okay.
And you get to draw some cards. Nothing?
No.
One card in
there? One card.
Lotus Pass.
It's Black Lotus.
Not sure I can beat that.
It's Exodia. Well, on this board, I don't know that I need Black Lotus, weirdly enough. Okay. I'm probably dead anyway, but play it like it counts. Mulldrifter?
Yes.
Draw two? Incandescent Soulstoke? Get that Shadow Moor going on? last turn died to Scapeshift?
I think so. Maybe.
Okay.
And I'll bring to light for Scapeshift. So white, blue, green, red.
Okay.
So five.
Okay.
And I'll float blue, blue, green. So
sure.
Four, six,
eight.
Two, three, four, six, seven, eight.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll get
so many bases. All right. One, two, three,
four,
five,
six.
I'll take 36.
Yep.
I'm dead regardless, but I guess I'll take 42. All right, very good. Yeah, that's game.
I was real scared. I was holding this in my hand the whole time.
Yikes. Timing. We're good at it. Yeah, I've been shuffling. You can shuffle, you can cut, you can put it in one of those poker machines that mixes the cards up.
I thought about that once, but then I saw that playing cards were a little bit more sturdy.
Yeah, just a lot.
And a little bit cheaper.
Just a whole lot. So I'll be on the plane?
That's honestly pretty funny. You either have to get out or...
Seven lands. No. Eight. Okay. Eight, and then we get a Flamekin Harbinger. Nope, I don't think that works. That's not even a choice. Well, okay then.
We'll keep on.
Alright. Maybe I just didn't shuffle well enough. I could very well have done it. After all, I did end up with, I think, 11 lands on the board at the end, so they were bunched up. Do it. Boink. Alright, 6.5. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We keep. It's better than. Okay, we definitely keep. Primal Beyond, go. Tapped. I mean, you do what you gotta do, I guess.
I'll go to 17.
Okay.
Temple Garden. And I'll suspend the search tomorrow.
Okay. Elementals. Flamekin Harbinger. I mean, you already know what I'm going for. Let's go get the Fulminator.
Let's not get the Fulminator.
Sorry. Do what I gotta do. I don't wanna die.
How many basics can I play in one turn?
Yes. Alright, my friend. Boink. Pass turn. Well, yeah, it's all good.
Hey! I have no actual plans.
Oh, it's just you?
It's just me.
He has a maniacal laugh. Why does he have a maniacal laugh?
You don't?
No. So, okay.
I'm keeping on searching.
Fair enough.
And I'll pass.
Get the five color club started. Fulminator, blow up. Regardless of doing this, let's see. With Cavern, I think I'm a little bit worried of Cryptic, to be honest. So, if both of these get islands, so I think that we'll hit Hallowed Fountain.
Okay.
One.
I'll take that. Go to 16. Got that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Maybe.
Faster. Two. Repeat. Got basic.
There. That represents the fact that I have no maximum hand size. And whenever you roll
chaos, oh, they're playing plane chase.
I wonder if that's plane chase standard.
I mean, their match is over, so might as well. Right? Yeah, ours took a bit longer than we had hoped.
But I can't play any creatures.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the line around the wall.
Boink, boink, boink.
I don't want to be here. Until the player plays lost, you can't lose the game, but you can't win the game. You can't win the game! Yeah. Some of these cards are stupid. I love it! It's the best!
One?
I literally cannot lose. I'm invincible. And now I have a card that gives all my things invincibility. It's not like he can't attack. This is so fun.
I can tell.
Yeah, I'm here. I can't do this. Hey, hey, guess what? Fuck you, I have two of them. You can't attack me. Or kill me.
Evoke Mulldrifter?
Yep.
This is one of the stupidest games I've met. No, you know what this reminds me of?
Pass turn. Oh. It hurts to do, but you do what you gotta do. Yeah, sorry. Wrong.
You know what?
Yep, that's
right. Fuck your chair.
Well, let's get that in the background.
Is he loud enough to show up?
Yeah, I'm sure he is, yeah. There's a reason why we're out in the corner over here with a table detached from everything else. It's fine. At least he's having fun.
Good for him. Drop current. Forest.
We're in a situation where neither one else can win or lose.
Well, Hindley, green, red, white, blue.
Okay. Verdict to the one heart. No, I'm sure you've got a better play.
It's a weird one.
What's Vanguard Commander?
Hey, Hunting Wilds.
I knew it'd be something janky. Okay. Search your library, two forest cards, put them in tap, shuffle, no kicker. Okay, so yeah, you're gonna be set up for next turn. Yay! Through a Fulminator Mage.
If you get three Fulminator Mages, maybe.
Now I almost played a Blood Moon deck today.
This is so stupid.
And I just took out my repeals.
Oh man.
Like as soon as you roll.
Cinderblade. Fair enough. Again. Fair enough.
We are literally stuck in the wall. What the fuck?
I can feel the love.
And after that I'll pass.
Okay. Well, gotta go fast, as Sanic would say.
Yes!
Our Lord and Savior.
All creatures are flat and have
not what I needed. Not what I needed, deck. Yeah, Santa K. Connor. Whatever color you
want. Okay. Men are required to play a 3-2
well,
deck.
Ancient Ziggurat number 86. Mm-hmm.
Wait, I mean, Doomblade. Hey, we're out of here.
Yeah.
Go to 14.
Woodland Wanderer. And then I'll pass turn.
Two,
Worldly?
Impulse.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty sick, having Impulse in Modern. That's pretty cool. Have you ever cast that for worse than Anticipate?
Sometimes. When it's really tough.
Stupid
in a fun way. Yeah. You want to see
my favorite play? The one that lets you suspend everything.
I think I'll just pass.
There it is.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Swing 7?
Yeah, take 7 and go to...
It's so fun!
I must have missed a fetch somewhere.
I think it was the...
Oh, I missed the Harbinger from last turn. Oops. And then because I didn't sequence that correctly, whatever. Pass turn.
End of turn.
Do it again?
Yeah.
Yeah. Rar.
That is scary.
It's only 6, though. Fetch, fetch, fetch. Okay.
Green door.
Green red.
Red.
Okay.
Float. Two blue.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's 2 Wooded Foothills, so, you know.
Scapeshift. Okay, so I'll do that. Six.
Okay.
I'll sacrifice 6 lands,
mm-hmm.
and I'll get
1, 2.
So yep. I have this still. So.
Okay.
6, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 30 damage.
Yep. At the wonder, right?
No.
You're
I'll
right.
deal 6 to it.
Aww, okay. Good games, man. Good games. Appreciate it. So as for sideboards, so I actually have 1 Fulminator main because of the Harbinger's tutoring it, and I have 1 in the side, so I brought that in. And we didn't see the new guy, which isn't all that bad because the new guy is in... Okay, it's Python Needle for Soccer Tribe... Or, Soccer Tribe Builder? Yeah. Pithing Needle. Graft Digger's Cage, even if it doesn't stop Bring to Light, and I didn't get the chance to finish that, but I think you're right, it doesn't. It still stops Snapcaster, so it's a thing. And I have Shriekmaws that do actual nothing in this match, other than kill my creatures, so I needed to take them out. And then there's the other Fulminator with a big old crease in it. I don't remember how much I got it for, but it was not much. And then I sided out these guys because they don't really have any targets, and it's not a may. I must destroy something so they can actually be worse for me. I may have to kill my own creature.
So this is what
Anger's good, Engineered is good. Although sometimes Engineered on 5 is where we end up.
So I think I got these because you had Caverns.
That's right. Cavern, get there. Yeah. And is a charm only counters non-creature spells, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
But it does draw me 2 cards.
Yeah. Fair enough.